you doing?
Fucking.
In ready for inning number two here. NHTI up 1-0. Matos lines the first one into left field, and that gets down for a hit. Matos takes the turn. He wants to head for second. And he'll get in there standing up as the ball comes back in. Tebow plays the hop. Matos with a leadoff double here for the Bulldogs in the top of the second. We may have lost the first inning into the void. Things happen out here sometimes in the baseball field. The Wi-Fi can get a little spotty, so if we lost it, well, we're in the top of the second. The score is 1-0 NHTI. Matt Wozniak hit a single that brought home Matt Fortier, who's currently pitching for the Lynx right now. Nyland is up. Getting out of the sixth spot here for Bunker Hill from the left side. He watches the first one cruise in for strike one. Your checks on Matos, fires a fastball low, Slate scoops it up, ball one. Man on second, no down, a 1-1 offering, Fortier to Nyland. A little quick pitch, nice slide step, messed up Nyland's timing, Fortier won a strike. One and two the count. Fortier two checks back, fires a fastball low. Slate blocks another, and that evens the count, 2-2. Curveball dropped in just off the outside corner for a ball. And the count is full. See if Fortier challenges him here with a fastball. Peeks back to second, fires it, and it's fouled straight back by Nyland. Snow's in the forecast tomorrow, just trying to sneak one last baseball game in before any more delays. The 3-2 again. This one pops straight up on the left side. Gutierrez comes in. He makes the catch. Dustin drifts over to third to cover. And there's one down here. Matos still stranded on second base for the time being.
Come
Chris White steps in from the right side. Still has that duck on the pond out there at second. Fortier's first pitch, a fastball. That's lined out toward left center. And that drops in between Clunan and Swisher. Clunan fires it back in. Matos has to hang up at third base. On board with a single is Chris White. And third here, 1-0 the count. Fortier's second pitch to Ozuar is blocked by Slate Matos. Thought about it. Backpedaled his way back to third. No advancement from the first base side either. Adiel Ozuara in there right now. Pickoff move over to first. White gets back safely. Pitch. White takes off from first. The hit and run is on. Tebow makes the play from second. He'll throw over to first for the out, and into score comes Matos. We're tied up at one. Pitch from Fortier in there for a strike. You'll want another heater. That one high in the zone. Pops straight back over the backstop. 0-2. Yusuo Figueroa standing in there now for Bunker Hill. Fortier with a low fastball there. Clip the zone. And it's called for strike three, to the delight of the Lynx as they go out there smiling. That one seemed a few inches low, but they'll take it. Out of the inning, minimum damage, tied up at one right now as the Lynx come up for the bottom of the second.
But the first thing was actually really bad.
Ball.
It was ball. I'll stop arguing.
Isaac Swisher in there to lead things off here. Bottom of the second, Corcoran's first offering. Taken on the outside for a strike, 0-1. Swisher, Clunan, and then back to the top of the order to Tebow. Here is the 0-1. That one taken behind Swisher's head for a ball. One and one, the count now to Isaac Swisher. Here's the pitch. Fastball cruised in below the zone for a ball, 2-1. And now the 2-1 from Corcoran. Swish leaves it, 3-1 the count. Strange strike zone so far. I'm not sure either team's figured it out quite yet. Switch now in the hitter's count. That one skips in low, and Isaac Swisher aboard first with a walk. Second walk of the day for Corcoran. Control a bit of an issue. Two walks and a hit batsman. Some free passes here that the Lynx have been able to take advantage of so far. Now up to bat, Brent Clunan. The center fielder had a nice home run. Spring training in Myrtle Beach, see if he can do some damage here from the left side. Swish takes off the bunt, laid down, but it just trickles over the third baseline, foul. After the failed bunt attempt, down his 0-1, Swish has already played his hand. See if he goes again. Stays put this time. That one fouled straight down by Clunan. Now the count quickly 0-2. Matos with some issues with his back straps here, getting some assist from the umpire. What a nice moment here. This is like when my dad helped me put on a tie for prom. Equipment issues sorted away. Matos squats down behind the dish, and Clunan still in the 0-2 hole, ready for the pitch. Corcoran comes set on the hill, deals this one with that live right arm, and Clunan pops one high into center field, ranging over his Bulldogs center fielder, and he'll make the catch. Shiranoa puts down Clunan for the inning's first out. Stay down, came up, got made away. Now Richie Tebow steps back in, flying out to right field his first time up. The Lynx leadoff hitter loves to go after the first pitch fastball. Don't be surprised if that's what we see here. Corcoran deals the first pitch heater, but that one runs inside toward the knees of Tebow, and he gets out of the way, ball one. Swisher still on first. Corcoran comes set, quickly deals the second pitch. Tebow takes the off speed, but it's in there for a strike. Fired down to first, but safe is the call. Swisher dove back just in time. One and one, the count here to Tebow. This one line toward the right side. Bobbled at second, and it gets behind him. Tebow's going to be safe at first. Swisher trots into second. The Lynx back with two ducks on the pond. That one scorched towards second base. Now Chris Dustin in on the left side, man on first and second. Only one out. Corcoran fires the first offering, hangs up an off-speed pitch, taken all the way for a strike. Dustin looked a little off balance on that first pitch. See what he's looking for here. Second one, fastball fired in, missed the zone low. First time around, flied out to center. This time, pitch popped up toward the Bunker Hill dugout, going a long ways there. Third baseman makes the catch over the right shoulder. That Squire over there at third had to range around a banana hook back toward his right, but able to make the catch. The runners stay put still, two down, and up comes Matt Fortier. Lynx able to put up a run, but two outs in the last inning. See what they do here. Fortier screams one out towards center field. It's back near the fence. Arias and Sharona all the way back there make the play at the warning track. Fortier was all over that first pitch, just missed it. Heading into the top of the third now. It's going to be the top of the order for the Bulldogs coming up.
Hey, good swing, 48. If you want to punch someone in the there, can someone grab me, Richie? Yeah.
Third top of the order here for the Bulldogs. Arias beating off. He struck out looking his first time up. Takes that first pitch high above the zone. Ball one. Fortier, two strikeouts on the day. One free pass as well. Dishes an off-speed pitch just off the outside for ball two. Arias leans forward, taking that fastball low at the knees for strike one. Trying to fight his way back into this count. Fortier's 2-1. Another off-speed. That one dipped just off the outside. 3-1 the count to Arias. After striking him out looking on heat low in the first inning, Fortier goes back into attack mode here. Fires a fastball in, and Arias watches it. Full count, Arias yet to swing the bat. Another heater, that one flared off toward the left side. Seventh pitch of the at-bat coming up. And the 3-2, fouled straight back that time. Fortier triples up on the fastball. See what his plan is here. sprinkle in some off-speed stuff, full count. Gutsy move, 40 are ready to deal. It's another heater, high in the zone, fouled off again. Ninth pitch of the at-bat. Fortier, another heater. This one lined toward Chris Dustin. He makes the catch in the air, and Arias is sat down, but a nice at-bat from the Bunker Hill leadoff hitter. Saw a lot of pitches. See if that helps the other couple that are due up. Here's Rivera. Reached on a walk his first time. First pitch, fastball up out of the zone for ball one. Boyer comes right back with a fastball. This one grounded over to Dustin. Fields it, fires to first, and Drews receives on the other end of the plate. Two down. Now the center fielder, Chirinos, comes up for his hacks. Reached on a fielder's choice, grounded over to second base, and Rivera was put down at second base. Chirinos did swipe second after reaching first safely. He takes that first curveball for a strike. Some favorable calls low in the zone in this one so far. 40's second, the 0-1. Lined into left, Swisher ranges over to his right. That one's up and over his shoulder. Chirinos takes the turn, heads for second. Swisher at the wall, fires it into the cutoff, and Chirinos will hold up at second base with a stand-up double. Trying to start something with two outs here for the Bulldogs. Up comes the third baseman, Squire. He popped out to left field his last time up. Strike, peppered in there. Second one fouled off. Boyer quickly ahead, 0-2 the count. Squire in the hole, 0-2. Gets the curveball, takes it all the way, and it's in there for a clean strike. Fortier picks up his third strikeout. The Lynx come up to bat. Bottom of the third coming up.
Zoomed out the entire time, like it's all the way zoomed out right now.
Yep.
You have home plate there, pitcher's mound there, first base there. If it's like a grounder in the infield, you can kind of move to where first base is right in the middle.
Yep.
But if it goes like out to right field, don't even follow the ball out there. Just if anything, like keep track of like the runner, see where he goes. If it's out to like left field again, you can kind of keep like the base paths in there, but
yep,
for the most part. Every time you come back to set, it's home plate, pitcher, first base. And that's the whole thing.
You got to be our cameraman.
Got to be the cameraman.
have lots of camera experience. 1-1, that's not bad. So you guys, you guys can just get blown out today.
Who the fuck said that?
Good, how are you?
Who the hell said we were supposed to get blown out?
Waz said that these guys were good.
Probably don't have, they just finished the game, so they probably don't have their starting guys, but also...
They just finished a game?
Well, they finished a game, like, the other day, yesterday, I'm pretty sure, so...
Yeah.
And also, it's Waz.
Who's pitching for you guys? Waz?
No. That might, Waz said that, I'm...
Oh, my gosh. Who's throwing?
4-year. Get out of class?
Yeah, I did.
Bottom of the third here in Concord. Matt Wozniak, the cleanup hitter today, leading us off here. Bottom half of the third. Corcoran still out there dealing on the bump. Off speed, grounded over first base side. Clean play is made. And Wozniak grounds out to first for the inning's first out.
Good piece, kid.
Now catcher Kyle Slate trots in. He was hit by a pitch his first time up. After Woz only saw one pitch, see if Slate has a longer at bat. First one swung at, had it all timed up, pulled it hard over toward the left side in the bullpen. Looking for that pitch just all out in front of him.
And 1-3.
The 0-1. That one runs upstairs. Slate lays off 1-1. Speed bounced in, 2-1. Corcoran, 43 pitches, 23 of them strikes. Mixing up the off speed pretty well today. The 2-1 to Slate, fastball. Flared out there again behind second base, and it will find grass. Kyle Slate aboard with a one out single. And now first baseman Matt Drews comes up to bat with one down and a man aboard. Slate, the speedy catcher, always has the green light. Don't be shocked if we see him take off towards second base first pitch here. Matt Drews singled his last time up. And watches that one in. Bends his knees as he takes it low for ball one. It is a cold one here in Concord. Trying to keep my teeth chattering off the mic as much as possible as Drews watches another one skip in low for a ball, 2-0. Drews pops one, left side, back toward the wall, near the wall. And ranging back, White makes the catch in the corner. A loud out. Slate gets back to first. Matt Drews almost with a home run. It caught some wind, it just didn't quite have enough carry.
I don't care.
Now Joe Gutierrez is up, flied out to right field his first time. Runner takes off. Matos fires down to second. Throw not in time. Slate gets the stolen base. And Lynx with two outs. Gutierrez at bat. Have a man in scoring position.
Hey, how's it going?
How long have you been here?
10 minutes, maybe?
I believe the count is 1-0. Not quite sure on that last pitch. Had my eyes on Kyle Slate. Go Corcoran and takes two peaks back towards second. Fires an off-speed pitch. Gutierrez just under it. Fouled it straight back into the backstop. Tried his best to keep his weight back there and get that bat on the ball and line one out. Just a bit early on the off-speed. Pitch from Corcoran. Slate takes off toward third. Matos fires down. Head first slide, and Slate's in there with another stolen base. That time running on a high fastball. Still makes it down to third in time.
I would have had my first home run, man. I'm so happy.
Go ahead, run just 90 feet away. Gutierrez in the hitter's count here, 2-1. Corcoran back to working from the full windup. He gets ready to deal. That one tipped off the butt of the bat, stayed out. Matos almost able to make the catch there. The count is 2-2. One of the stranger, more quiet foul balls I've seen. The 2-2 pitch. Gutierrez grounds this one toward the right side. Wilburn is there to make the play over to first. The side is retired. No damage done. Boys head out back to the field, buzzing. Fourth inning.
KC!
Back to my camera days.
Yeah. I'm sure you missed it. Just no headset.
No headset, it's kind of.
It's a little chilly, huh?
Yeah, I wish I had a sweatshirt.
It was warm when we first got here.
I was sweating balls this morning playing golf.
How'd that go?
It's alright.
Better today than yesterday?
Yes, I did. I got a birdie today. My first birdie, I think.
Okay, yeah. Get him on the fucking tour.
Corn Fairy, maybe. One month's not bad. Lost said these guys were going to kick their ass in the ass.
They should. Of what?
Like almost home run.
I would think so.
What's up?
I would think so.
Matos, the catcher in there to lead things off here for the Bulldogs. In the top of the fourth, he had a sharp double out to left field his first time up. He was first pitch swing, and this time he'll lay off great speed. It's taken inside for a ball, 1-0. Second one misses the zone low, 2-0 the count to Matthews. High fly ball toward the pitcher's mound. Gutierrez comes in from third, right in on the grass. Makes the catch for the out. Matos, the power hitting catcher, retired here for the first out. Now the first baseman Nielsen comes up to bat. He flied out to first base his first time up.
Let's go, 40.
That was the first offering back, 1-1. Looks at that curveball all the way, quickly, 0-2. Audio working quickly on this next one. drops in another off-speed pitch. That one missed the zone low. Earlier in the game, we might have seen that called a strike. The zone has been a bit all over the place today. Triples up on the curveball low in the zone. Tebow fields it clean at second base. And there's quickly two down. Chris Wythe comes up to bat now. His first time around, he hit a single. Poitier feeling the curveball, drops in another first pitch strike. Working quickly from the full windup. That time, a little bit more pace on the pitch. That's fouled back toward the right side. Wythe just late behind it. Once again, Poitier quickly in the advantage count. Wythe in an 0-2 hole, the third pitch. Another curveball, and that one's going to run in and hit Wythe.
Whoa.
As he leaned in, but still skimmed him on the back. He's aboard with a free pass hit by a pitch. Azuara takes the first pitch from Fortier for a strike. All four batters this inning, Fortier's gotten ahead on. Working quick, attacking the zone. Here's the 0-1, fastball low, but the cut taken. Azuara comes up empty. Now he's in the 0-2 hole. Way off the mark on that last fastball. Fortier drops in the off speed. That one misses off the outside. Two outs, one and two the count. Wythe on first. Fortier fires a heater up and out of the zone. Ball two. Still working quickly. Fortier in this fast rhythm comes set. Tries to deal another curveball into the zone, but that one hangs up. And the count is full. Wythe will be taking off from first here. Azuara cuts and misses. Fortier picks up the fourth strike out of the game for him. And the Lynx coming up in the bottom of the fourth, game still tied at one.
Thank you.
Last thing, guys, one for one.
It's on YouTube?
Yeah.
Go switch!
I just want to see how that looked on video.
Bottom of the fourth, ready to go. Isaac Swisher steps in, reach on a lock, his first time up. Takes a healthy cut at that first one, comes up empty, 0-1 the count. Pitching change for the Bulldogs, Asan Seho in now. Corcoran dealt three nice innings, but a nine-inning game with three games on the schedule this week. Bulldogs have to work to keep some pitching depth. 1-1 the count here to Swisher. Seho fires a fastball low, fouled off behind the first base dugout. 1-2 the count. Seho's got that strange upright delivery. Looks kind of stiff. But it's something different, and that's always a hard thing for hitters to pick up. Slider misses outside. 2-2 the count. Fastball cut taken, fouled off again. Seho, the 2-2, gets it by the bat of Swisher. He's down swinging. And there's one away here in the bottom of the fourth as Brent Clunan comes up to bat. He flied out to dead center his last time up. The Lynx have been seeing the ball well to this point. That is just their first strikeout on the day. Clunan, the lefty, leans in. Seho hesitates his delivery that time. The fastball misses low for ball one.
Play some hockey tonight?
Second one chopped toward first base. Behind the back, foul. 1-1.
I had you, coach. Come on.
Now, I'm bad. 1-1. Three seamer trailed outside. Clunan took it all the way. 2-1 the count. Clunan, one of those guys who he's got a lot of pop, he's got a lot of speed, but his plate discipline has always been a bit of a concern. He's taken a lot more pitches this spring, though, and it's nice to see. Works himself into a hitter's count this time. 3-1. Looking for his pitch here. Seho comes set, fires that one, runs up now to the zone, and Clunan is aboard with a walk.
Get a bat, Swish.
Now it's back to the top of the order as Richie Tebow steps in. Flied out to right field his first time, and then hit a sharp single his last time up. With only one down, we can look for Clunan, the speedy center fielder, currently on first base, to maybe take off towards second. Trying to get into scoring position here. Seho fires the first pitch fastball. Tebow is all over it. Lines it into left field for another single. And he's 2-for-3 on the day. Now with only one out, two men on, here comes shortstop Chris Dustin. Lefty hitting shortstop, gets set in there. Fly out to center field and third base so far this game. He's 0-for-2. Seho whistles in a fastball inside near the knees in there for strike one.
Not even anywhere near last year, half their starting lineup was
in. Another fastball. Yeah, Dustin just a bit out in front of that one, fouled it back.
Yeah, it was sick. Well, Isaiah and Joe scored. So we had fun. They're a good group.
Clunan on second, Tebow at first. Maybe they understand things, but we can't understand them. This one sharply lined out towards center field, coming in and unable to get the dive and catch. Clunan wheels around third base. He heads toward home. Tebow cruises into third and standing up with a double is Chris Dustin, also knocking in the RBI. And a go-ahead run for the Lynx.
What's up, Chris?
The one-out rally is still going right now for NHTI. Now Matt Fortier's up.
Double Sally.
He hit an absolute missile to left center field. That was just feet shy of a home run. Swung aggressively on the first pitch last time. Casano comes set. First pitch, this one skied out towards center field. Should be deep enough for Tebow to tag. Chirinos makes the catch. Tebow doesn't test it. And it's a good thing because that throw was on the money from center. Still two ducks on the pond in scoring position. As Matt Wozniak comes up, he had an RBI single back in the first inning. So it looks like we've got a substitution here. This is Joris Vu in the hit for Matt Wozniak.
Pull on that.
Hang on, take for a rip.
Nice seeing you, kid. Leave greatly.
Yost, they call him. Looks at a one and one offering. That's a blow. Ball two. Two down, two in scoring position, and a 2-1 offering. Oh, that one looked below the knees again, but it's taken for a strike, 2-2 the count.
A low blue. Danielle, somebody's not there, kid.
Trying to bring these runs home. Sano fires one that cuts below the zone, and the count runs full.
Kid. Here we go, Yost. Brother.
Here we go, Yost, kid.
The payoff pitch here with two down. Grounded toward the right side. Auburn is there to make the play over to first.
What about good?
The Lynx leave two stranded, but they do bring home the go-ahead run in that inning. And they lead 2-1 heading into the top of the fifth.
Hey, some other
picture. Why is he right there? Why is he playing?
Somebody have Richie's gear?
Fire. I wouldn't wear those, but you know.
Hey, what's up, Chris?
Fortier back out there for his fifth inning of work. As Figueroa steps in from the right side, struck out looking his first time up. Curveball drops in at the feet, taken for a ball. One fouled straight back, count evened up, 1-1. third. Ball grounded over to Gutierrez at third. He fires it over chest high to first base. Ball is bobbled and Figueroa reaches on the error.
A little bit of a late throw from third. He had to step off.
Top of the order again for the Bulldogs. Here on Gutierrez, there's a man on first. Araya is 0-for-2 on the day. Lined out to shortstop his last time up. Struck out looking his first time up. Count is 1-1 as he watched that curveball drop in there for strike one. Pickoff move over to first unsuccessful as Figueroa dives back in safely. Odie ready for the 1-1 pitch to Arias. Fastball up in the zone, chopped over to third. Redemption chance here for Gutierrez. Ball bobbled at second, and the Lynx come up empty on two potential ground ball outs. Now the first two men are on with some reached on errors. Last error was on Ricky Tebow on the reception over there at second base. That first pitch was a strike. Rivera lays down the bunt, Fortier plays it, takes his time, tosses over to first and gets the out. Pelts one out toward right field. That's over the head of Palmer. Two runs will come in to score. Chirinos wheels around first, wheels around second, takes the big turn toward third base. The throw comes in. Gutierrez has it pop out of his glove. And Chirinos with the head first dive is in there safely with a two RBI triple.
Nice toss, Richie.
Those runs were unearned, but they were the go-ahead runs. Bunker Hill now lead 3-2 in this one. It's costly errors for the Lynx. Bulldogs get the pay-up. Now their cleanup hitter, Squire, comes in on the right side. Struck out looking his last time up. He'll pop this one high into the air behind second base. Clean and comes in. And the catch is made. Chirinos bluffs the tag. The throw is good. Slate runs him back to third base.
Julio, go get your last year. Here you go.
Squire 0-for-3 on the day so far. Now the catcher, Matos, gets set in the batter's box. Had a loud double his first time up, flied out to third in his previous at-bat. The first pitch from Fortier, fastball, lined out to center, Clunan there, and the catch is made. Two runs reach, both of those base runners came around after reaching originally on errors, and now the Lynx have to get back to work with the bats here in the bottom of the fifth.
Thank you.
Kyle Slate to lead things off here in the bottom of the fifth. He's reached base safely in his first two at-bats, hit by a pitch and a sharp single his last time up. First pitch taken for a ball. St. Ho the second. Softly hit toward third base, coming in charging and firing over. Squire couldn't make the play and Slate's aboard again. Infield single for the speedy Kyle Slate. He stole both second and third the last time he was burning on the first base path. Matthews comes up in a no-out situation. See if he takes some pitches early on for Slate to run on. Matthews one for two on the day, a single and a fly out to left field. Nearly had a home run that last time. Bluffs the bunt. It's low in the dirt. Slate takes second for free. Count is 1-0. Sano comes set. A 1-0. This one skied up toward the mound. Coming in is the first baseman making the catch. Is Nielsen for the innings first out. Now with one down, Joe Gutierrez steps in there, flied out to deep right field and grounded out to second his last time up. Still have Slate in scoring position. Anything out of the infield will bring him in. First pitch to Gutierrez, off speed, grounded sharply behind third base. Slate takes off, great jump. The ball runs in and hits Gutierrez. That will send Slate back to second base. He could have easily been into third standing up, but the Lynx will take the base runner. Praying on the process, mind the spirit. Feel like I'm floating in my prime time. One life, live it right now. One life, live it in. Now with a man on first and second, Brady Palmer steps in with one out. Hey, his first at-bat of the game. Loves to pull the ball. First one takes it. And the wild pitch advances both runners.
Two ducks on the pond, baby.
Now there's one down. 2 minutes scoring position here for Palmer. Asenjo comes set. Throws the 1-0. Palmer takes a big cut just under the ball. 1-1 the count. Fastball hitter, see if he can jump on one here. The 1-1. Grounded towards shortstop. There to make the play is Rivera. And with the infield in, the Bulldogs stay unscathed. Two down. Brent Clunan up now, walked on five pitches last time, flew out to center his first time up. Swings at the first pitch, fouls it back. 0-1. See if Asano can get out of this inning. A little bit shaky in the middle part of the frame. Throws the 0-1, bounced it in. Matos with a nice block behind the dish. And the count is 1-1. Clunan still trying to score these runs. Fastball low in the zone. Clunan cuts and misses.
Leave it for the worms. Don't leave him out there.
Sano is attacking the zone so far. 33 pitches, 21 of them strikes. Here's the 1-2. Cut on, grounded over to third base. Squire comes in on the play, tosses over to first, and the side is retired. No runs brought in by the Lynx heading into the top of the sixth. It is 3-2 at Bunker Hill Community College.
Representing my boyfriend.
That doesn't say 24. Wait!
What?
That doesn't say 24.
I'm wearing water, buddy.
So you're gonna give him the quad block for later?
Maybe. Depends on how good he is.
He's done.
Huh?
He's done.
No, I meant at, like, behavior.
Number one fan. Gotta suck you in.
See, he told you.
That's what he just said.
What? Did he call it? Huh?
He's like, depending on the behavior.
So depending on the behavior, he might get a little sloppy.
Dude, you should have came and played the audio.
I didn't even know you guys were playing audio.
Dude, this for baseball just survived, though.
We're doing it. We're doing it tonight.
Yeah, I'm going top shelf. Logan said that no one can go top shelf on him, so I said
He took the W2.
That is disgusting. He couldn't have never.
It's a lot of everybody just complaining about themselves. When somebody has a bad AB and they get in here and like nobody comes over to them. Let's play some defense, Lynx.
Huh?
Is this guy good?
Top of the sixth inning. Nielsen, White, and Azuaro do up. Isaiah Gutierrez brought in for NHTI, the pitching change made here. Gutierrez, the first pitch in there, fastball for a strike.
One, two. Let's go, two. One, two.
Second one, line sharply, right field line and down. Palmer gets over toward the corner. Nielsen takes the turn, headed for second. Palmer picks it up, fires it in, but Nielsen standing up tall at second, leads off the inning with a double. It's his first hit of the day. Had a fly-out and a ground out previously. Now the Bulldogs have something going here in the top of the sixth. Chris White steps in, singled his first time up, hit by a pitch last time. This time, first pitch swinging, skies one up behind the shortstop position. Dustin ranges back, it makes the catch. Out number one.
Good job. Way to talk.
Now, Azuara up there, reached on a fielder's choice with an RBI, struck out swinging his last time up. Couldn't get a read on the low fastball his last time. Let's see if that's where Gutierrez attacks him. First pitch, low fastball. This time he's just over it. Dustin gets the glove down. Throw over to first. Couldn't be dug up. The ball by Drews. The run comes in. Reaching in safely on the air. Azuara is aboard first. Figueroa takes the first pitch for strike one. He reached on an error his last time up. Hard hit ground ball over to third base. Throw off the target from Gutierrez that last time. And this at bat quickly in the hole, 0-2. One down in the inning, Gutierrez comes set. The 0-2 fastball chopped down towards shortstop. Dustin over to Tebow. On the first, the double play completed. And Gutierrez gives up one unearned, but quickly out of the inning with a nice ground ball double play turn. Bottom of the sixth inning coming up. It's going to be top of the order, due up for NHTI.
Good spin, fellas. Are they sorry for cussing?
It's not easy for them.
Next time, you think?
Yeah, I came. Well, I had class for like 3 hours when I got into class. Yeah, it was like warm out and sunny.
It was like 65 degrees earlier today.
I golfed this morning and I layered up. I got
Where'd you go next day?
Beaver Meadow.
They're open?
Yeah.
No way.
Yeah. Probably not tomorrow.
Probably not tomorrow. I'm going to try to keep an eye on it to see if they're open or not. I want to get out so bad.
They were open. They opened actually before the last snow we got.
Yeah.
And then
so
they closed.
So did Canterbury. They closed back up.
Yep.
I saw on their website they were trying to open like mid-April, so I didn't think that they would open.
Beaver opened up on Monday. I played Monday and today.
Maybe I'll get down there and play in the snow tomorrow.
You just say you're on the NHTI golf team, you get in free, so. I'm on the golf team. I don't know.
Come on, Rich!
Top of the order, Richie Tebow steps in. Back-to-back singles. His last plate appearance is flied out to right his first time up. Watches that one go by for ball one. Second offering, climbs sharply out toward right field. That one to fly out into the hands of Arias. Chris Dustin back up to bat. Had an RBI double his last time up. One of the wilder walk-up songs we've got on the lineup. Off speed, below the knees, called for strike one. Seen it a few times today, at least it's somewhat consistent. Second pitch, heater, fouled straight back.
You're a hitter, kid.
Saying it was pitched really well to this point. 39 pitches, 25 strikes, attacking hitter after hitter. Nice relief effort from him right now. He's in line for the win. The 0-2 offering to Dustin. Below the zone, taken, ball one. Sample ready, the 1-2. Off speed, cut on and miss. Dustin's down, swinging. There's two down at the bottom of the sixth. Ford, you're up to bat. 0 for 2 on the day with a walk. First pitch swinging again. This time it gets through for a base knock. Ford is on board with a single past the shortstop, Rivera.
Here he goes, kid.
Takes second. 1-1 the count here.
Heels on second. Here for you, Yost.
Fortier goes again. This one's fouled off toward the Lynx dugout. Fortier circles back and heads back towards second. Yost Boogd is up right now. 1-2 the count with two down. St. Louis spins. Tries to pick off Ford here at second, but he dives back safely.
Hey, you want more?
Last time up, Yost grounded out to second base to end the inning. Batting with two down again. Here's the 1-2. Ford here takes off once more. This one's a fastball called outside. 2-2 the count as Fortier takes third base successfully this time. Two down, tying run on third. This one grounded toward third. Squires there to make the play over to first, having to pick it, it gets by. Yost is on board, he'll take the turn and head towards second. He advances freely with the ball out of play and the tying run, Matt Fortier crosses the dish. We're knotted up at three.
Put it in play, Yost, kid.
Let's see if the two-out rally can continue. Kyle Slate comes up with Yost in scoring position on second. Back-to-back at-bat, Slate with some sharply hit singles, also hit by a pitch his first time up. Cuts out the first one, flies out towards center field. Chirinos is there to make the catch, and the side is retired, but the tying run did come in. And heading into the top of the seventh is a 4-3, 3-4. We got Logan. I lied, not the tying run. Lynx still trailing by one. Seventh inning coming up.
PCOs. Want it, Drews?
Drews, catch the ball.
I deserve to get you on that.
Champ would have had that.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Ready to go here for the top of the seventh. Arias in to lead things off for the Bulldogs. Lays down the bunt. Nice one, but straight back to Gutierrez on the mound. Bare hand fires to first. Throw off the target. Arias takes the turn and heads for second. He'll be in standing. Another error here for the Lynx, and Arias is aboard already in scoring position to start off the inning. Very next pitch runs in and hits Rivera. Just like that. Two pitches, two men aboard. Now Chirinos is up and he's done damage this game. A double and a triple. Brought in two runs his last time up. Now in another spot to do some damage, he takes the first pitch outside for ball one. the 1-0. Chirinos bluffs a bunt, takes the ball outside, 2-0. And now in a hitter's count, and a guy who can really hurt you, squares around again, takes it low, 3-0. And in a one-run game, if anyone's got the green light here, it's this guy. Gutierrez comes set. The 3-0 pitch, this time in there for a strike. Chirinos once again squared around, brought it back. I'm not sure he's got any intention on actually laying it down. This one pops straight up behind me, out of play. And just like that, the count is full as Gutierrez tries to battle his way back in here against Chirinos. Full count, runner on first and second. This one fouled straight back, hitting off Chirinos, and we'll do it again. Seventh pitch of the at-bat. Chirinos lines that one sharply out to right. And that one finds some grass as well. Coming around third is Arias. And heading into third is Rivera. Chasing him, though, is Chirinos as this one's by the fence. He'll take the turn at third. The ball thrown in. Slate with the tag. And a nice assist from the outfield, but one run does come in to score. As that one just skipped by Palmer out there in right field. This one popped right field side toward the line. Palmer coming over, and it's out of play. Foul ball. Count to Squire, 0-2 right now, one out, and a man on third. Gutierrez working out of the windup again. Fires the 0-2, low of the zone, ball one. Shaky inning for the Lynx, an error, a hit batsman, and an error out there in right field, but the run was saved. Here's Squire with a high fly ball out toward deep center field, Clunin. With a couple steps back, makes the catch. Chirinos tags from third, and he comes in to score standing. And it's a 6-3 game, Bunker Hill. Now Matos, the catcher, up to bat again. Flied out his last two times up. Smacked a double out to left field his first time. And he looks at that first offering for a strike. Pop fly straight up behind home plate. Slate takes off the mask, makes the catch. The sign is finally put down. 6-3, the Bulldogs lead over the Lynx as they come up in the bottom of the seventh. Matt Drews, Joe Gutierrez, and Brady Palmer to bat.
Team plays, dude. Team plays. It's kind of make them. It should be like 3-1 right now.
Bottom of the seventh inning here. Matt Drews, the batter for the Lynx. Pitching change again for the Bulldogs. Number two, Schulz comes in to pitch. The lefty lines and fires his first off speed, trying to go back foot. Misses for ball one. Aiden Schultz, two appearances so far this season, 6.7 ERA, some rocky games for him. Drews grounds one over to third, high throw over to first, off balance in time to get Drews. Nice play made over there by Squire. Now Gutierrez comes up to bat. He was hit his last time up. 0 for 2 in his other two plate appearances. First pitch runs inside on him, and he gets out of the way. Second one, fastball upstairs. 2-0 the count. Gutierrez is in a good spot to attack here. Puts the bat on that one. High fly ball over to right center. There to make the catch is Arias, two down. Now Anthony Boomer in to hit for Brady Palmer. His first plate appearance of the day. Boomer steps in against the lefty Schultz. Boomer, a first-year player out of Winnesquam High School, was an all-state basketball and football player over there with the Winnesquam Bears. Played college ball just down the road from where he grew up here for the NHTI Lynx. Watches that first pitch fastball skim off the dirt, gets out of the way for ball one. Second pitch from Schultz. This one just popped out lightly, but it's going to land in left field, and Boomer's aboard with a single. And now Brent Clunan back up. Grounded out to second his last time. Clunan lefty-lefty against Schultz. Watches that first pitch go low for ball one. Schultz ready. Fires the second, no good. Two and oh the count here to Boomer.
No, I mean, if I get a little barrel of that, it's down the line.
Schultz trying to attack here, lefty-lefty, has to get back in the count. That curveball misses. Matos bluffs a throw down to first. Now the 3-0 count. Clunan likely taking all the way. Trying to turn the lineup over back to Tebow, and that's ball four in the dirt. Clunan sprints down to second. Boomer takes the turn at second base after the wild pitch free pass, but he'll stay there. Now it's top of the order. Richie Tebow back up with two men on. The Lynx got to get something going here. Trailing by three in this one. Out hitting the Bulldogs so far, 9 hits to 6, but 5 errors. I've had this game run away from the Lynx.
One kid.
After a mound visit, Schultz is ready here against Tebow. First pitch off speed, just off the plate outside, ball one. Hard to believe it was 65 degrees earlier today. Everyone here at the ballpark starting to shiver in these later innings. Tebow has that one running on him. Plunks him in the elbow, and he'll jog down to first, hit by a pitch.
Mami, a mí me gusta tu descendencia entera.
And now Chris Dustin up to bat. Lefty-lefty matchup here against Schultz. With the bases loaded and two down. Dustin ready for the first pitch. Takes an off-speed pitch high for ball one. Walks would do here. The 1-0 bounced straight up and over the backstop. 1-1. Schultz winds and fires. That one drops in for a strike. Nice off-speed stuff. Had Dustin off balance on that last one. Schultz, 1-2. Toward the top of the zone. Dustin leaves it up there. 2-2 the count. 2-2, off speed, just off the mark. Schultz shaking his head, doesn't agree. The count is full with two outs and the bases juiced. Big moment here for both teams. Bulldogs up by three in a tough spot. The payoff pitch laid off by Dustin. And Boomer trots home. Everyone advances 90 feet on the walk. And it's an RBI for Chris Dustin the easy way. And now this is the guy you want up. Matt Fortier steps in. He was first pitch swinging his last three at-bats, two flyouts and a single by the shortstop. For his look here, there is going to be a pitching change from the Bulldogs. Schultz sees six batters, and his evening is done. Yusro Figueroa in there to pitch now for the Bulldogs. They go to him a lot. He's already got three appearances, a 1-0 record, an average of 13.9 strikeouts per nine innings. 17 strikeouts, four walks on the season in a big spot now. Two down in the inning. The bases are loaded for Matt Fortier, the slugging percentage leader for the Lynx. Takes a healthy hack at the first one, but comes up empty. The 0-1, another fastball whistling into the bottom part of the zone, strike two. Figueroa in attack mode here. The 0-2 pitch. Fastball up at the eyes. Fortier lays off. Figueroa, the most live arm we've seen from the Bulldogs. Seems like he can really ramp up that fastball. Here's the 1-2. Peter straight by. Called strike three. The Lynx strand. The base is loaded. They do get one run in the inning. It's a 6-4 game heading into the top of the eighth.
Is somebody warming up right field?
Oh.
Waz, give me one. Anthony Boomer in the pitch now for the Lynx. Leading off the inning for the Bulldogs is first baseman Nealon. Here's the first pitch from Boomer. It's in there for a strike. The fastball hummed in toward the top of the zone. I wasn't sure about it. Off speed this time, fouled off. Boomer quickly ahead, 0-2. Nealon looking for some off speed there, barely caught up to that fastball, able to foul it off toward his team's bullpen. And we'll do it again. 0-2 the count as Boomer comes set, fires a heater low, missing the zone, 1-2. Fastball once again, fought off by Nealon, stays alive. Sixth pitch of the at-bat coming up. Boomer delivers. That one skips in. Nice block by Kyle Slate. 2-2 the count. Another fastball. This one fouled straight back. Win the battle 5, kid.
Still 2-2, off speed, drops in for strike three, and Boomer gets his first batter looking for out number one. Seems like Rattlin' Pena, the pinch hit batter now for the Bulldogs. He looks at that one, strike two, the count 1-2. Boomer's in a good rhythm right now on the mound, mixing up the fastball with some off-speed stuff. Working straight out of the stretch, not trying to overcomplicate things with the windup. That fastball misses low, 2-2 the count.
Give me a chair, bud.
Boomer is set on the hill. Delivers this one low in the zone. It's another backwards K for Boomer. He sits down the first two Bulldog bats that he sees. Doing some nice work out of a relief spot right now as the Lynx are trying to stay in this game. Azuara up now for the Bulldogs. Reached on an error to shortstop his last time up. Takes that one for strike one. Chops this one foul, 0-2.
Boomer set. The 0-2. Fastball low, just off the mark. And the count is 1-2. Boomer set again, trying to strike out the side. This one sharply hit by second base. And Azuara has got himself a single with two outs. And that'll bring up the nine-hitter Coburn. Bulldogs second baseman comes in. 0-2 on the day, reached on an error on a ground ball over to third base. Looks at the first pitch fastball, low and outside, corner dotted for strike one. Second offering here by the bat of Coburn, strike two. Boomer's set, the 0-2. Almost got the bat to go around, but Coburn laid off. Fastball low in the zone. Coburn fights that one off behind the Lynx dugout. Boomer comes set. The 1-2 curveball. Almost dropped in there. Bit of a power curve from Boomer there. Missed for a ball. 2-2 the count. Azuara still on first base, and there's two down. Coburn doesn't chase the curveball that time. It skips off the dirt. Azuara advances to second on the wild pitch.
Five, you go.
Ugo Richkin-Husen comes into pinch run. Ball player from the Netherlands for the Bulldogs. Boomer hums in a fastball. Very delayed call for strike three. I mean, it was right there, but the delayed call is bit uncanny from anything we've seen so far this game. Boomer strikes out the side in relief, heading into the bottom of the eighth. NHTI's got 4-5-6 due up.
Jerseys are dog shit. It says BHCC. No fucking anything else. Good one, Casey.
Shortstop is dog shit.
Yost to lead things off here. Reached on an error to third last time up. And he'll ground this one. Second base side. Colburn is there. Throw over to first in time. One pitch, one out. And now Kyle Slate comes up. He flied out to center last time up. Also has two singles on the day and reached after getting hit by a pitch. The Lynx have five outs left to make up these two runs. Slate watches a cutter come into the outside for strike one. Second offering fouled straight back, 0-2. Figueroa ready, the 0-2 to Slate. Fastball, tried to buzz it by him. It's just off the outside for a ball. And now the 1-2. Curveball drops in beautifully. Slate's down looking at strike three, and there's two outs. Matt Drew steps in, tries to get the Lynx going here with two outs. Figueroa's first offering, curveball in there, top of the zone, strike one. And he comes set on the mound. Whistles in a fastball this time, and Drews fights it off, fouling it toward the right side. And the count moves to 0-2. Figueroa scratches out some dirt from the mound, sets in there ready to fire the 0-2 pitch. Slider that time. No follow through, high out of the zone, ball one. And here's the 1-2 with two outs to Drews. Hung in there and fought off that curve at the last second to foul it back. Ready for the 1-2 again. Fastball low in the zone. Chopped over to Colburn at second. He fields it over to first in time. And the side is retired in 1-2-3 fashion. Top of the ninth coming up.
That curveball, I lost it, so I just wanted.
You gotta fight it off. Yeah, that's a fucking ugly pitch.
Wow. That would have been right to the middle for the whole team. something.
The next one.
Oh yeah.
It sucks. Name of the bucket.
Huh?
Name of the bucket.
Yeah, you were near. Hey, we're good.
Yeah, like the top.
Yeah, the walls of the bucket.
Hey, boom.
Bucket circle, not a flat surface.
Ready for the top of the ninth here. Boomer still on the hill. Arias to lead things off for Bunker Hill. First pitch fastball low in the zone for strike one. Arias chops this one over to Fortier at first base. Shovels it over to Boomer. Safe is the call. Arias, the speedy leadoff hitter, reaches on an infield single. Bunt scores around, the throw down to second, off the target. Tebow gets off the bag and is able to make the catch to keep Arias there, but he does swipe the bag. Second pitch here to Rivera. Fastball low, misses. 2-0.
Yep. Go.
Go. 1-1's the count, pardon me. This one's fouled over the right side. 1-2 the count. Fastball peppered in there. High fly ball into left field. Yost makes the catch. Arias stays put at second base. And there's one down. Runner trying to advance to third on a wild throw. Safe is the call. Gutierrez was there with a perfect throw and a tag. They say that Arias slid in safely. Nice heads up base running. Over here across the diamond. That was a perfect throw and reception by Gutierrez. Looked out from here.
Nice pitch.
Boomer gets the called strike. Chirinos the batter now. He's done some damage this game. Gutierrez dives over to his left, makes the play across the diamond. Excellent stuff there by Gutierrez, and it keeps Arias at third base. There's two down. Now the third baseman, Squire, comes up to the dish. He's 0 for 4 on the day. Three flyouts and a strikeout looking. Ready for the first offering here. Boomer fires in another fastball. Squire pops this one high into the air into center field. Cloonan is there to make the catch. And the side is retired. NHTI coming up for the bottom of the ninth, needing two runs to tie. Thank you. Ready for the bottom of the ninth, Joe Gutierrez, the third baseman for the Lynx, steps in. Jose Laguna, the new pitcher for the Bulldogs, leads the team in innings pitched with 11.2. He's only given up one run in all that time. 11 strikeouts, 5 walks. Ground ball pitcher. Quickly ahead in the count, 0-2 against Gutierrez. The Lynx chasing after 2 runs if they want to keep this inning alive. Here's the 0-2 to Gutierrez. This one flared out toward left center field, and that's going to find a home. Gutierrez takes the turn and backpedals toward first base. He's aboard safely with a leadoff single. Now Anthony Boomer, the relief pitcher up there to take some cuts. He had a seeing eye single his last time up. Laguna fires the first. They say that Boomer did offer the bunt. Strike one. Laguna ready to deal the 0-1. Runner goes. Gutierrez slides down towards second. Called out on the tag. A shoot by Matos cuts down the runner. Now the Lynx have to find another way. Boomer cuts and misses at that one. 1-2 the count.
Let's go. Get on.
Laguna, the 1-2 fastball by the bat of Boomer. He's down swinging. Now it's the 9-hitter, the last hope for the Lynx. Brent Clunan steps in lefty-lefty against Laguna. First pitch to Clunan, fastball, cut on and missed, just off the outside corner. Laguna's second pitch to Clunan, low in the zone for a strike.
Go, Brent, no one better, let's go!
Now Clunan in the hole, 0-2, two outs in the ninth. Laguna's pitch. Fastball low into the glove. Ball one. Laguna shakes off a couple pitches. A 1-2. Fastball low out of the zone. 2-2 the count. The 2-2 pitch. Fastball lined up the middle, and that's down for a base knock. Clunan keeps it going in the bottom of the ninth for the Lynx. Tying run at the bat in the leadoff hitter, Richie Tebow.
Stay down, came up, got made away.
Tebow's had a nice game, reaching base safely. Three times out of five total plate appearances, two singles, and also hit by a pitch his last time up. He's got Clunan on first. Laguna, the lefty, comes set. First pitch, fastball up the eyes, taken for ball one.
Leave it for the birds.
Another heater, same spot, up out of the zone, 2-0 the count. Laguna's got to find that control again. Battle back against Tebow. The 2-0 fastball inside, called for a strike. 2-1. Laguna set, fires this one high up in the air behind first base, out of play, foul. Evens the count. Bottom of the ninth, tying run at the dish, two down, and a 2-2 pitch from Laguna. Fastball high up above Tebow's head, 3-2 the count.
All right, Richie, kid. Hey, win the fight, kid. Real one, kid.
Payoff pitch, bottom nine, two down. Laguna lofts in a curveball that drops low for ball four. And the tying run is on first with Clunan on second. Chris Dustin comes up to bat. Lefty lefty, tough spot here for the shortstop, Dustin. Had a nice RBI double his third time up, reached on a walk last time. The first offering from Laguna. Fastball in there, strike one. Now ahead in the count, 0-1. Laguna deals. Fastball again, same spot. Dustin looks at it, 0-2. Last chance here for the Lynx, the 0-2 from Laguna. Fastball popped up toward that third base line, but foul. Bottom nine men on first and second. Chris Dustin still battling up here. Lefty lefty against Laguna. The 0-2 again. Fastball just off. And Dustin takes it for ball one.
Here we go now, Chris. Here we go, man.
That was awfully close, but 1-2 the count. Laguna comes set again. Steps behind the rubber, shakes off a sign, and he's back to it. Lynx bench fired up, trying to keep Dustin in this. 1-2 the count. Lagoon are ready for another. Fastball, this one lined out. Right center field. Into the mitt of Chirinos out there in center field, and that's the ball game. Bulldogs winning this one 6-4 the final. The Lynx out hitting Bunker Hill 11 hits to 8, but it was errors today that plagued NHTI in this one. They made 5 out there today. Snowstorm is inbound. Might have some cancellations, but hopefully we see you here on the